A local firefighter's widow will get $225,000 to settle a lawsuit surrounding her husband's death in 2015. Jordan Howard was riding his motorcycle to work at the North Greenville Fire Department when he was hit head-on by a suspect being chased by Greenville County deputies. Jordan's wife, Amber, filed a wrongful death lawsuit against the county and the sheriff's office. She argued one deputy did not fall back during the chase despite the dangerous situation. New this morning, the